Where on Earth can an astronaut train in a space-like environment? How about underwater? The NASA Extreme Environment Mission Operations, or NEEMO, is a project where NASA employees spend up to 21 days in the Aquarius Underwater Laboratory. So why Aquarius? It turns out that moving underwater is much like moving in space, and limited communications are similar to what astronauts experience on long-term missions. Surviving in extreme environments, that's one of NASA's challenges. What are some of yours?